Before you start anything in writing your content in copywriting, you need to know what you target. In this lecture, let me provide you important tips on identifying a profitable niche for copywriting. So, what is actually your niche market? Niche marketing is a form of marketing that focuses on a particular keyword or category among a group or a large number of targetable part of the market, which makes a good niche market. In general, there are two types of niches. First type of niches are the places where people want a solution to a serious issue or problem they face. The second type of niches are a place where people are very passionate and get great pleasure from doing it. Only these types of niches makes a good niche market. So make sure that the niche you choose follows these two conditions. Now, how to choose your best niche? Many people, especially who are a newbie in copywriting, on trying to find a best niche, thinks that they have to find something new that no one else knows. The fact is that there are no such unknown niches. In rare cases, if you find such niche, it means there is no demand for that particular niche. So make sure to go after the evergreen niches, and also by targeting the sub niches which already have a record of demand by customers for sale. I believe you now understand on what is a niche and how to find the best niches that are available online. In my next lecture, I will show you how you can find high potential niche in just 10 minutes using Flipper.